morning, guys. Welcome to Aqua Pro Life. So we're back on the beach, guys. It's the 14th of July, 2022. We're down in the Sapingo Beach. As you can see, guys, we have two boats that's ready to be launched. It's approximately 6:30. Have a look at that moon, guys. Absolutely beautiful. As we turn around, have a look at that sunrise, guys. Absolutely fantastic this morning. So guys, we're gonna look in this area for some sardines. We'll let you know what's going on, guys. So I'm gonna take a quick ride to Mackenzie just to have a quick look, and I should be back here in the next few minutes. I'll try and bring you a few clips from Mackenzie. So stay with us, guys. At Mackenzie at the moment, as you can see, guys, there's quite a few people in this little area. So guys are getting a few shots here. So I'm just going to have a quick look here. Maybe have a few throws and let's see what happens here, guys. So guys, the shads are on the bite here. It's not fast. It's also on and off, guys. Let's go throw a plug for a few minutes to see if there's anything other than shad in here. Guys, this is good news. Shad's on the bite. So guys, please watch your limit per day. So we're down in Mackenzie, guys. And all along the rocks, the fish is on the bite.
How's it? Yes, I thought I'd get some.
So I missed that, guys. Guys, I'm back on the beach at Isipingo of Rivermouth. It's quite exciting this morning at Mackenzie, guys, with the shad back on the bite. As you can see, shad season. So guys, we're gonna start looking for the sardines. And as we speak, it's about just after 8, a second boat's being launched. So let's have a look, guys.
guys, that's the second boat that's going out. We have one right out there. Out.